Hello friends, today I will tell you about natural methods to reduce the high cholesterol levels in our body. High cholesterol is a well-known factor for heart diseases. If you are suffering from high cholesterol, your chances for getting heart attack are above the usual boundary. High-density lipoprotein is known as the good cholesterol, because it is picking up the cholesterol from the blood, and is delivering to cells that use it. If you have high cholesterol, then you would not feel any kind of symptoms, but you should visit your doctor for preventing yourself from high cholesterol. In this modern era, there are natural remedies and medicines to reduce the high cholesterol levels in our body. Number 1. Avocado. Avocados are rich with heart-healthy, monounsaturated fat. This type of fat is increasing the high-density cholesterol and is lowering the low-density cholesterol. Number 2. Oats. One of the best things you could do to lower your cholesterol is to change your morning meal. If you put at least 2 servings of oats in your morning meals, then you could lower the low-density cholesterol by 5.3% in only 6 weeks. Number 3. Nuts. Many cases have shown that eating nuts can lower your high cholesterol. Nuts are good for the heart, but also you should know that the nuts are high in calories. You should eat 1.5 ounces per day. Number 4. Garlic. Many studies have shown that garlic can decrease the blood levels of total cholesterol by a few percentage points. This lowering is caused just in short term. Number 5. Polycosanol. In some studies are shown that polycosanol produced from sugar cane was found to be effective in lowering the low-density lipoproteins. There should be more studies for this product to be shown its complete lowering factor. Number 6. Red wine. Doctors are saying that drinking red wine in the situation in which you have high cholesterol can lower your cholesterol and make yourself feel better. In addition of this study, people who have been into this study have noticed a 12% drop in their low-density lipoproteins. Number 7. Tea. We all know that the white tea is good for fighting with the cancer. It contains antioxidants. Also, the white tea is known for having good effect on low-density cholesterol. Number 8. Red yeast rice. Red yeast rice is type of Chinese rice. This rice could lower your cholesterol. Red yeast rice is rich with substances called monacolins. Number 9. Gudgeon lipid. Gudgeon lipid is the gum which is extracted from the mucilmer tree. In many studies which are made in India, it is told that the gudgeon lipid is reducing the blood levels of total cholesterol and is lowering the low-density lipoprotein. Number 10. Beans. Beans are quality food for your heart. One research which was made in Arizona has shown that if you add 1/2 cup of beans to soup, it will lower your high cholesterol, and also it will decrease the low-density lipoprotein to 8%. Number 11. Spinach. Spinach is good for your health, and also is helping to reduce the low-density lipoprotein. This popular green contains lots of luteins. Spinach contains a sunshine yellow pigment. The sunshine yellow pigment is found in egg yolks and green leafy vegetables. Number 12. Salmon and fatty fish. Omega-3 fats are real nature of the world. They are helping on your heart diseases, dementia and many other diseases. Also, the omega-3 fats are lowering the high cholesterol. Number 13. Niacin. Niacin is also known as vitamin B3. This vitamin has properties to reduce low-density lipoprotein by 10% and increase the high-density lipoprotein by 15-30%. You should know that niacin can have some side effects. Number 14. Artichoke leaf extract. Artichoke leaf extract can lower your cholesterol. It will limit the synthesis in your body. In negative case, the artichoke leaf can increase the flow of cholesterol excretion in your liver. Number 15. Orange juice. The fresh squeezed orange juice can lower your high cholesterol. In one study is shown that people which drunk fresh orange juice have lowered their low-density lipoprotein for 16% and increased their high-density lipoprotein for 21%. Please note, these remedies may not be suitable for everyone, so, you should select one that suits your health condition, and if required, you should consult a doctor. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, hit that like button, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.